under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. Tear open the pouch, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Thanks, Oscar.
Smoking of any kind, including e-cigarettes, is never allowed on the aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions.
Make sure you've switched all smartphones, tablets, and e-readers to airplane mode. For taxi, takeoff, and landing, large electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if it's necessary to turn off and stow your device.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat. Store your tray table, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seatbelt is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. At United, we're connecting people, uniting the world and doing it safely. For all of us, thank you and enjoy your flight.
Take you. Ask your flight attendant how to get more miles with a great in-flight offering.